Chaos device is gone. Details are still coming in, but it appears an unknown force has attacked the colony, a new Vulcan, and taken the device. The Enterprise is on its way here with the survivors, but I don't know if I can wait for them to get here. A single starbase is no match for an enemy that can wipe out an entire colony. And no doubt the Vulcans will accuse me of wrongdoing for turning Helios on ahead of schedule. But I was doing what was best for the Federation. I have no doubt that events will prove me right. But until then...
been able to contact the Enterprise.
I have sent a distress call, but this station seems incapable of receiving a response.
Where the hell are they?
Thank you. haven't seen you. Hi.
Antenna is offline.
Wait. Don't tell me. We need to do a manual override.
It appears so.
We'll be with you shortly.
Thank you.
discharge port.
Fast, or this whole thing is gonna tear itself apart.
And undoubtedly take us along with it.
To argue, sir.
our visitors the door.
My pleasure, Captain.
Intact.
I believe the command center is close. Barring any complications, we should be there shortly.
What makes you think there won't be any complications?
Them. This will be difficult.
Can't be too hard after what we've been through today. Watch out, those wires are live.
I see them.
Out this fire.
We may be able to manually trigger the fire suppression system.
Let's do it.
Help!